I recorded 4 hours of a black screen. So today's the salty run back of I'm gonna do all of that again. Hooray! Oh god. Do I still have charge if I miss? No, it expends it. Oh! Screw this. I can't be bothered trying to think harder about this. I'm at my wit's end here. Scarlet Havoc just makes everything go away, and that's all I want right now. There's a strong enemy waiting a few floors up. Wait, just how many are there? You can use my skill Tartarus Search to analyze the floor you're currently on. It'll give you a layout of the whole floor, and you can even move right to the next floor if you want. Yeah, so we just unlocked this. Theoretically, using the amount of SP recovery we have, plus this, we could just skip all the combat, like all the non-boss combat for the rest of the game. Of course, I think if you did that, you would have some other problems getting through the actual boss fights, but you know. It does take stamina though, so you can't use it over and over, but use it when you need to. Yeah, again, we have a lot of energy drinks and stuff, so we could just... We could just set up an IV drip on Fuka and just gun it all the way through these floors. I don't think it's a good idea, but it is an option, you know? I haven't used this yet. I guess I should show it off. And fight's gone. Bye. Duh. Oh, that's kind of annoying.
All right, let's do
the
this.
Enemy looks tough.
Guys. Oh, fuck off.
Can anyone help? Multiple system failure.
I guess it's taken heavy
one step
damage.
At a time.
What a dickhead.
Not over yet.
We already had defense up, but I guess this refreshes it for Jinpei, who just immediately died, you know. I did fight this one on the other attempt. I don't remember what the hell I did, but I remember it just kind of died. So tired of this. Oh, you know, I just realized that
recommended course of action.
I got the Arcana Burst, but I had actually a little rant that I did on the last time that I actually thought was pretty good. Like, pretty concise, got the point across. It was a whole diatribe in and of itself, and you know what? I'm just gonna reuse it because I don't want to have to say it all again, so I'm gonna find some way to cut that in here. Can I do it while I'm fighting this? Probably, because this thing doesn't matter. And here's the Arcana Burst. You know what? This is probably as good a time as any to talk about this thing. It came up the last time I was in Tartarus, and I had more time to think about it since then. And I actually think it's kind of a serious design issue with the series overall, but it's, like, worse in this game than it has ever been before. And that is the thing that I'm currently doing, which is staying in Tartarus as long as possible in a single sitting and trying to do as much of it in one go as I can. Of course, this is, you know, ultimately this is my decision to do this thing. I am partly at fault here. Hello. But the way this is designed, it's so heavily pushing you towards doing this. In Persona 3, you need to spend your nights going to Tartarus in the original. Your nights are not that important. Early in the game they matter, but later on, not so much. In addition to that, the fatigue system means that at some point you run out of party members and it's no longer at all practical to continue moving through Tartarus, and the game basically forces you out. Again, this is something that really only matters in the early game, since later on it takes longer for your party members to get fatigued, and you have more of them, so losing a few of them over the course of the night isn't as significant as an impact to your ability to continue. In Persona 4, it takes up your day instead of taking up your night in order to progress through the dungeons and such. Your days are pretty important, so that more heavily incentivizes you to spend as few days in those dungeons as you possibly can. Persona 5 is similar to 4 on that front. I don't know if it had anything that specifically encouraged you to stay for a whole day, other than like time pressure stuff. I don't think so. There was the fortune teller system, which is of course similar to the one in this game, where you could get some kind of bonus for the day that would apply to your combat or whatever. Or like your exploration, you get more money or more experience or something for that day. So there was that, but that's not exactly a huge incentive. But that brings us to Persona 3 Reload, where we're back to going into our dungeon at night. So again, that part of the incentive has been lowered, but and for some reason, in lieu of that, they've added this major arcana system. You collect these cards up, they increase your power or rewards for that specific day while you're in Tartarus. Not all of them, but a lot of them. And then, once you've gotten all of them, they make every card you pick up for the rest of the day stronger. This very explicitly encourages the player to stay in Tartarus for as long as possible, because it's going to make all of your time after getting that Arcana Burst much more efficient. And I really feel like this is kind of runs counter to like a big advantage that the fundamental design of these games have to them. The two-tracked system, the dichotomy between the daily life and the dungeon crawling. It's, I said it before, but I think it's one of the best parts of this series. It's one of the things that makes it as interesting and engaging as it is the fact that there's, you know, these two halves to the game. They interact with each other in an interesting and fun way, and they create the ability for the player to dictate the pace that they want to go at. Once you're getting a little tired of one thing, you can switch off to the other, and it's like an inherently, it's like a built-in pace breaker that the player has control over. It's really smart, and it's a lot of fun. If you add all of these systems into the game that really push a player to play it in a particular way, and to like to all, you know, focus on one thing to the exclusion of the other until they can't do it anymore, they can't go any further, you actually like lose that advantage, and you lose that element of what's so strong about this design. I mean, you don't lose it entirely, it's still there, but you know, a lot of players, and like myself included, are just going to try to do the thing that is, you know, as optimal as possible, because that's like an element of playing games that people tend to nail down on. I think I remember seeing a thing about this, about players optimizing the fun out of playing their game, and like finding ways to protect them from it. this isn't even that necessarily. Like, I mean, I know that the Arcana Burst system is supposed to be rewarding, but it really is, I think, a little overtuned. Especially because, like, from my perspective, like, yeah, okay, it's kind of hard on me in the moment, but it means I will have to spend less time in Tartarus because I'll be getting more rewarded for the time that I do spend. But the trade-off for that is I have to do it all at once. I don't think that's interesting. I don't think that that is an interesting choice to make players make. And I kind of disagree with that direction of it. I know it's something that's always been a part of these games, but it's more of a problem here than it has ever been before. And I think it's the kind of thing that maybe it should be reevaluated. It's a bit of a bummer having to play the game in this way, you know? Anyway, yeah, that's kind of how I feel about that. Rant over.
We're almost at the 200th floor. There's another gatekeeper first, though. We should also be getting close to... Oh, yes, I'm sensing a border floor. It's 5 floors up from here. Just a little further to go. Let's get through here first.
Why are there still people up here I haven't seen? What the hell? Hellbiker. Oh, I can only fuse Hellbiker with the trumpeter that I don't want to get rid of. Cool. Cool. Can't fuse Thor. Don't have the right stuff. Fuck this game. Oh my god. Please. Fuse Atropos. I guess I can make Norn. That's kind of good.
It appears it will receive a.
So it begins.
Oh no! I need the Atropos for the. Why is this game doing this to me?
Oh dear.
Oh my god. Oh yeah! Oh cool! This fucking thing I don't need! Come on, man! And I didn't save before I came in there, obviously. Fuck!
Looks like it did not.
Oh my god. Like, I confuse Hellbiker with it, though. That's kind of funny.
This is your wise choice.
Okay, gets Bloody Charge. I don't think Bloody Charge is as good on... not Shinji, actually. Whatever, it's fine, doesn't matter. Well, I have it. I don't even know if it doesn't seem like it's that good, really, but okay. I mean, I didn't have Clotho fused either, but dude, like, I got Atropos like twice randomly out of shuffle time on the dead recording. And of course, I haven't gotten it at all, and I tried to fuse it specifically, and it didn't fucking work. Oh my god. That I obviously don't want to do, that's expensive to replace. Okay. Whatever. No, whatever, it's fine, I don't care. I think this is the enemy that I one shot, and it was hilarious. So I probably have no idea what it does as a result of that, which means I'm probably not going to one-shot it this time. I can try, though. Wasn't even close. Maybe I'm thinking of something else then. Oh, apparently that's not even good against it. Oh, fuck. Okay, gotta switch then. Or shift, I should say. Oh, you know, maybe it was with charge up. I don't know. Whatever. I don't care. I don't even know what I'm doing or why or... And I don't care. I completely beyond the point of giving a fuck about any of this.
Slashing won't work. Don't bother with swords.
Cool. Wait, no! I didn't look. Oh my god. Oh, I don't want to do this anymore. Fuck. I should probably like get, you know, like boost and amp skills onto the relevant fucking personas, shouldn't I? That would be smart. Also, I'm not entirely convinced that Tranquility was the right call here. Oh well. Oh, I hope I don't die. I'm gonna be very upset. Ow. Well, that works, I guess. Man, what a stupid pain in the ass this was. I don't mean this fight, I mean this whole recording. The fact that I had to do it at all. Whatever, you don't need that. Oh, that's the thing, by the way. I'm trying to get debilitate on Trumpeter. It was all for that. Yeah, cool. We have Meteor Hunt now as well. Hooray.
My persona has gained a new power.
I guess Insta-Heal is better than Fast Heal. Great. Now we can keep moving. Even though the theory about defeating the shadows that appear during a full moon was just a trick, I'm sure there's something here that can help us get rid of the Dark Hour. Only one way to find out. Haha, I'm glad you're so motivated, Yonkun. It's definitely best to get as far as we can rather than sitting around mulling over hypotheticals. It's incredible how you always find a silver lining, Yukari-chan. Honestly, half of it is probably just me putting up a front, but the other half is thanks to you, Fuko. Thank you for giving me that recording. Yukari-chan. Alright, time to get going. Lead the way, Yonkun. I don't know what that is. Reduce fire damage high. I guess, it's good for Mitsuru? Oh, also, I don't know. I got a tuxedo for Ken. It looks very stupid, but we can't see it right now, so... Oh, actually, I guess we'll get to see it in a second here. That's Ken. It's shorts and tails. That's a thing for some reason. Alright. I don't give a fuck. Somebody let me out. Actually, screw it. I'll bring Ken into the party because he's got SP left. There's only a few floors to go through, and there's no more bosses left. Well, at least... Besides the Monad Path, which I have to do that again as well. Oh, good! Did I save while I was down there? I don't think I did. I don't think I care enough to go back. I'm not gonna die, so who cares? Maybe I can just make this fight go away. That'd be nice. I fucking hate this game. Huh.
This is how we do it. I'll be a better fighter with this.
Do I care about Mahamaon? Probably not. Yeah, I don't know. Sure, whatever. Ditch Makoga. I think these just don't even work on Elite Shadows, do they? Seems like they don't. Wait, what? It's weak to dark. How did I find that out when I missed the... That doesn't... What? Huh? Whatever. I used my bloody charge. I want to actually put it to some kind of... Okay, it was probably wasn't worth bothering with. Oh, man. I'm losing it. I'm fucking losing it. I just mashed through that. I didn't mean to. Oh, God. Oh, man. What the hell just happened? What the fuck was that? Why did everyone ref- What? Huh? Oh, right! I forgot. Oh man, that stupid theurgy from Ken is ridiculous. I forgot again how busted it is. Oh man. Wow, yeah, alright. Whatever. I don't care anymore. Just get me up there. I'm done. Let me out. Look at this fucking idiot. This is all your fault. Okay. You asshole. It's not their fault. In fact, they have nothing to do with it.
Should I undergo a large-scale update sometime in the future?
I'm just mad and I'm hurt and I'm looking for someone to blame. Yeah, whatever. Get the hell out of here. Okay, that's it for normal Tartarus stuff. Oh my god. I'm fucking exhausted now. This sucks, man. This just sucks. Dude, I'm level 68? What the fuck? I feel like I barely got any personas that whole time either.
Welcome to the Velvet.
So I'm not gonna be able to fuse fuck all, basically. Oh, I can get Melchizedek. That's cool, I guess. Oh god, I just so don't care. Life Aid is pretty much entirely irrelevant at this point. And he's already immune to strike. Very cool. Whatever. I'll get Thor. For fun reasons. Hey look, I think this is the first ultimate persona we fused. Probably. For justice. That's cool, right? I think. It gets a bunch of like Hama skill stuff? I don't care about that. Oh man. Kasha Art's pretty good, I guess, but whatever. I guess we might as well give him a look since he's an ultimate persona, right? Melchizedek, Angel of Gnosticism, governing over peace and righteousness, though said to be the savior of the angels, he used to be a human, the king of Salem. This doesn't really mean a whole lot to me. I sort of vaguely know what Gnosticism is. Okay, whatever, I'm done looking at this. I really am completely out of fucks to give.
Is that?
Yep, it's a Menard door. Okay. So this enemy is kind of like that that one fight in Chrono Trigger, you know, where there's like the snake and the frogs, and then like you beat up the snake and then it eats the frogs and get its health back. This thing's even a snake too, so that's kind of weird coincidence. Anyway, the thing is, these little dickheads, these devious Mayas, they're extremely tough. So if you don't use the snake to get rid of them. And you kill the snake first by accident. It fucking takes forever to get rid of them. It's really annoying. Let's try to not have that happen, yeah? Of course, I'm doing fuck all damage to the stupid snake to begin with. Why did I default to Melchizedek? Did I not equip Barong as my default? Am I stupid?
Oh, I'm fucking, I'm dying out here, man. Oh. I don't want to. Ah.
Wow, that did fuck all damage.
No, oh, this is gonna be so annoying. I don't wanna do this. I wanna go home. Somebody help me. Oh, I'm so. Oh, God.
This actually has a weakness. Interesting. Yeah, I have completely lost all patience with this. This is the least fun I've had playing this game. This for the entire playthrough. Like, I'm fucking livid, honestly. It's bad. It's really bad, and it's reflecting in my play, because I'm not doing well at all. It's reflecting in my commentary, which I'm sure has been sparse and terse and belligerent. I'm fed up. I'm completely had it with this. Really? That's what you went with, I guess? What the fuck are you doing? Oh man. Oh my god, Ken's gonna die. I'm fucking so done with this.
I thought it was a Connor.
Please stop doing that.
I'm okay. Will this work? Just watch. The mother comes down. He needs help.
Cool. Very cool. Alright, now we have to do this the long, fucking, boring, stupid way.
Alright.
Well, this might make it go a little faster. Oh, that's true, I can do this. This is probably better, though. I mean, with Bloody Charge up, it's definitely gotta be better, right? are you kidding me? I could've just started with that? Okay. No, that's fine, whatever. It looked like that one shadowed a bunch of underlings this time. The four of them gave up their lives to protect the snake-like shadow. I wonder why they'd be willing to sacrifice themselves. Makes you think a little. There might be a treasure chest up ahead, but I sense an enemy presence there too. If you're worn out from battling, don't push yourself too hard. Take some time to recuperate.
Yeah, I should probably not fuck around any more than is necessary. I'm sorry. I need to use some SP items. Whatever. Wait, did I save? I think I forgot to save. I should absolutely go back. I have to walk out because I'm so stupid. Oh my god.
Hey.
Nah. Fog is lifted. I had no reason to waver in the first place. The world will be saved by the King of Destruction. He who gathers the shadows shall be the one to rule. Let us call him the Prince. Yeah, I read this before, and it wasn't interesting the first time, so... Omega Spear, which is probably not as good as just having the crit rate on that, so I'm not gonna equip it. And I got blue shorts or something, somebody's fucking... swimsuit, I don't care. Can I fast travel out of here? No, just walk out, asshole. You fucking came in here, fuck you, waste your time, fuck you. Oh! Ah! I totally saved. It's only been 2 minutes. I'm fucking dumb. It's all my fault. That's the real tragedy. I'm so upset over all of this shit and all of it, at the end of the day. It's all my fault. I did all of this to myself. Can you believe that? Fuck. Shouldn't I have you equipped? I don't understand why you're not. Okay, whatever. I need this to be over, or I'm actually going to, like, commit a crime against someone. I'm so fucking done. Okay, I believe this is the last fight. There's only two in this Monad path. This one's really long and annoying. And I don't know that I had a good... I just kind of did shit and I won, and I don't know exactly what the deal here is. Right, Sky Balance and Heat Balance, we know the weaknesses for those of these. They're the opposite elements of what they represent. So, Heat Balance is, it's fire and ice, so wind and electricity are good against this, and then it's the inverse for Sky Balance. They're not really a big factor in this fight, but still, behoove us to go ahead and take care of them sooner rather than later.
Shall I take charge?
As for the rest of it, I don't remember. I mean, we fought a light balance in... Oh no, that was world balance, wasn't it? Light balance, I don't know if anything's even good against that. I might hold that DRG for a second. Let's go ahead and set up a bloody charge, actually. That's a good idea. Who's got that? Right, Thor. Concentrate's probably bad for us. Back up, because we don't have Automatara Kaji yet. Marakunda? Oh, that's sucks. What the hell? Holy shit. What the fuck? That did so much damage. Wait, can I just win this fight right now? Okay, so... Hang on, let's just see if this works, I guess. I mean, this should definitely die, right? That's it. I win. Okay, cool. Yeah, fuck that fight. I'm totally satisfied with that. You, if you don't kill that, that light balance, it summons another one. Like, another balance? I forget what it's even called or whatever. Dark balance, world balance, whatever it is, but it's just, the thing has a ton of hit points and this shit just takes forever. That was efficient. I'm glad that it went quickly, cause fuck. Shadow eliminated, good work.
You know, those shadows that look like scales? I get confused trying to keep track of them. Okay, question. What color plates did the last one have? Black, right? Wait, no, hold up. Body was black, right? Dead, you remember? Hell no, dude. I win the game forever. That's me. These open in such a cool way. I want to try it myself sometime. Never mind. Let's just empty it and move on. I mean, you just like press the button and it just go, right? There's not really much to it, right? Moon card, book of cough, more cards, don't care. I'm so done. I don't care. Let me out. Oh wait, I should probably actually go get the document or whatever. Get the fucking thing. I've decided to leave the institution. I refuse to be involved in any crimes. The head researcher decided not to come with me. Maybe I'll open a store with my collection of antiques. And then that's it. Okay, cool, we're done. So these documents were written by the owner of the antique shop. Okay, cool. I'm leaving. The head researcher she's referring to there, I presume, is Yukari's father, Ichiro. But I don't know. Maybe not. It's not really all that interesting of a reveal, you know? It seems you finally obtained the old document 8. This concludes my request for you to gather all of the old documents. I wanted you to learn the truth from the 8 documents you've collected. However, you are already moving towards another truth. Although memories may remind you of the past, always walk toward the future. I must admit, I am a bit envious, since I have neither. Please take this as a reward.
Yeah, money. Cool. Am I done? I believe I'm done. I'm so done. I'm just so done in so many ways that you couldn't possibly fucking imagine. Oh, man. Wow. That whole recording, though, went way faster than the first time I did it. I managed to cut, like, an hour of time out of that. But I guess knowing what I'm getting in for and also just not caring and going quickly because I'm frustrated and pissed off, you know, it'll do that. That's a good way to get things done quickly. You won't do them well. In fact, you'll probably do a shit job, but you'll get it done fast. So, you know. I don't feel great, but I am glad that this is done now, and I don't have to do this again. I really hope I don't have to do this again. Fuck, I hope this recording works. Jesus Christ. I mean, it looks like it's fine. Like, I did test it. I'm gonna be so fucking mad. Holy shit. It's fine. I'm not gonna think about that. It's fine. We're fine. I'm done. I'm out of here. On the next part, we're getting a full moon, but there's no big shadows left. What could that mean? Intriguing, isn't it? Stay tuned for the exciting continuation of this shit. Things are actually gonna get kind of interesting. There's stuff. We got plot coming up, you know? Anyway, I'll see you next time. Now I have to go edit this nightmare. Oh, God.